And Somerville was arrested after leading Dorchester County deputies on a pursuit last week. According to deputies, 34-year-old Tommy Kennedy was arrested after failing to stop for police, leading them on a pursuit, and then crashing into a ditch and running away from police. Police were able to apprehend Kennedy. He now faces several charges, including failure to stop for blue lights and other violations.